Hi guys, good day. So in this video, I will talk about what inside the laptop battery. So before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers, and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. My laptop is an old Inspiron 1440. So inside the battery of a laptop, normally we can see a series of battery, no? Alkaline battery. So they are connected in series and parallel connection. So in this case, we have 6 batteries, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then inside the case, we have here the circuitry, no? So there are several integrated circuits. And then there is a wiring that connects the 6 batteries. Now, for me, no, it is not practical that you open, no, your laptop battery and replace the individual battery, because most of the time the cost of the battery, if we want to replace, is much expensive compared you buy the whole battery pack of your laptop. Okay, so it is not very practical. But if you want to learn how you can connect or replace the battery of your laptop, you may do so. But in terms of economical and practical way, it is not, no? So basically, the lifespan of a laptop battery, it depends, no, on how you use it and then the quality of batteries, rechargeable batteries, so to speak. The quality of it can stay, no, much longer. So in my case, I observe, no, the laptop battery can last around 1 or 2 years, no, depends on how you use it basically, no. But normally it will last around 1.5 years and then you have to replace, no. Okay, so another tip that I can give you, no, when you are using with your laptop and then it is plugged in the adapter, once you see, no, that the battery of your laptop is full, you can remove your the connector, no, of your adapter, and then the battery of your laptop is the one that will supply power to your laptop. Okay, because the prolonged, no, plug-in of laptop adapter to your laptop battery will weakens, no, its capacity to charge. Okay, so I hope that you have learned something new in this video. Thank you so much guys for watching. If you like this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.